This is a short video that will show you how to add a PDF that you've already saved on your computer to your Zotero library. You have two options to do this. You can go up to the toolbar on the top of your Zotero library and click on the green plus sign. From here, you can choose Store Copy of File. That will open up another little box where you can choose the place you've got the PDF saved on your computer and tell it to save it into Zotero. You can also just drag and drop the PDF into your Zotero library. Once you've got it in there, you'll notice that on the right side where we usually have citation information, there's just a file name. This is because it's come in as a PDF and not through the databases. So to have Zotero search to see if it can find that citation information, you right-click on the PDF and you go down to Retrieve Metadata for PDF. Metadata is just another word that's used for citation information. So once you click on that, it will go ahead and search for the information. If you've not used this feature before, you may get a little box that comes up that tells you you need to connect the PDF indexing tool, so you should go ahead and follow the steps for that. And here you see that Zotero was able to search using Google Scholar and find citation information for our PDF.